Hey guys, it's the 16th of July, 2023. Greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee on this Sunday evening. I did a video on thunder the other day and actually deleted it because I had some really bad lighting. I'm gonna open up these blinds a little bit. And they just did not show his color. So I had to redo it because he is such a beautiful stillwater bull snake. Bring him over into the light. It's kind of late in the evening. It's 7:30, give or take. But even at that, in this lighting, he is just so handsome. That solid yellow head, beautiful grays and yellows into a stunning black and yellow tail. And he ate, let's see, Saturday morning he ate. So yesterday morning, you can still see a little bit of the lump there. And he is from Russ Bates, Coils Captive Bred Colubrids. I've got his half-sister over there, who's much lighter and more pastel than he is. But you can see how gentle he is. He's as laid back as my black milk snakes. Hey, Thunder. I've had him since a hatchling. Focus a little bit there. So as soon as Cheyenne gets a few years under her belt, I hope to have some beautiful stillwaters. So he and Cheyenne should make 100% stillwaters. And when I breed him to Nebraska, my wild phase Nebraska bull snake, they'll be het for stillwater. Come on, focus right there. Look at that beautiful face. And I fell in love with the stillwaters watching Emily and Ed on Snake Discovery. There was a video where they got, I think like five at one time, different morphs. And I believe it was when they got Peanut, that giant. And when they pulled out the stillwaters, I did not know that a bull snake could be that gorgeous. And so I knew I had to have one. And now, thankfully, I've got a pair. So if you saw my other video on Thunder, that's why it's not here anymore. You probably noticed that he looked washed out. And I couldn't leave that one up because he is just far more handsome than that video showed. All right. Well, Thunder, thank you for being such an amazing video subject. Guys, thank you for watching. Hopefully tomorrow brings good things for all of us and we make it through the work day without much fanfare. I just want to get another close-up of that tail. My goodness. And just looking at that tail reminds me, my favorite python is the carpet python, the jungle carpet, and that reminds me so much of them. There are some amazing black and yellow carpet pythons out there. And maybe one day if I get the room, I'll have one of those. All right, well, Thunder, you get back to digesting. I just love this guy. All right, guys, we will see you next time. Thanks for stopping by.